Did you catch this in Clash of the Titans? Early in the movie, Perseus told Draco that he would not use anything from the gods, but later in the movie, when he met Zeus for the first time, Perseus accepts the gold coin from Zeus that he used as payment for the ferryman.